may infuse 20 to 30,000 crore by way of bank recapitalization as early as this month. And that's got the stocks very excited. PNB, SBI, BOB, all those heavyweight PSU banks are up 2 to 3%. This is a CNBC TV 18 exclusive, and Sapna Das joins in with greater detail. Hi, Sapna.
Hi, Hima. So the word here is that sometime this month, the government will go ahead with the recapitalization plan. 25,000 odd crores is there in the budget. The plan here is to front load this, so at least around 23,000 crores of worth of fund infusion is what we can expect. The safe range over here would be as of now 20 to 23,000 crores. They would also like to keep a small sum aside for possibly later capitalization. This will be a big signal from the government once they move ahead on this decision, showing a complete backing of public sector banks, that the government is with them in these tough times. And this will also help most of the PSBs meet the capital adequacy norms and the Basel III by March FY17. So practically the entire financial year will be taken care of. There are a few banks who have not opted for the recap plan as of now, and we understand that some of the big ones like Bank of Baroda, for instance, and possibly even IDBI Bank, have said that they may not need recapitalization at this point in time. But as I've indicated, there will be a small cushion that will be kept aside. And if need be, the government is very clear. If additional funds will be required, the finance minister has said earlier that they'll review the situation and they'll go ahead if any other tranches are required. But this will be the first time, a big signal. It'll be a front loading of the amount kept for the budget. 20 to 23 odd thousand crores is what public sector banks can expect as fund infusion from the government.
Okay, Sapna, thanks so much for stopping by and giving us all those details, all those stocks.